Ladies and gentlemen, those of us who began our labors at the operator's key 50 years ago have been permitted to see and assist in the whole modern industrial development of electricity. the unsuccessful efforts of Field in 1858, there have come with incredible rapidity one electrical arc after another. And we veterans can only urge upon our successors, the younger followers of Franklin and of Kelvin, to realize the measure of their opportunities and to rise to the heights of their responsibilities in this day of electricity.